I'm so proud to stand here and to talk to you as the first chairman of the Berkeley Middle East Investors Club. The history of this club is actually going back to the Berkeley Middle East Investment Forum, which since decades already was a vehicle to organize and implement some different investments all over the planet, but in a pretty small environment and mainly as a forum and not as a club. And then we decided to have this huge event about Africa. It was called A Rising Sub-Sahara, and it was an enormous success, and we have been approached by many different countries and individuals, mainly from Africa, of course. We had Ghana coming, we had Congo coming, we had Kenya coming, asking to do the same thing for them. And even from other sides of the world, we have been approached for the same reason. So we decided to transform this forum into a more dynamic, more global, and mainly a lot bigger vehicle in order to have all those people on one platform. So the vision of the club is clear. We want to bring all those elements, all those factors together, which are important to have a successful investment business. That's, of course, on one hand, the investors, the one who has the money, who has is even happy to invest money somewhere. And on the other side, an investee, someone who needs the money and can show attractive projects to invest in. And in between these two ends are a lot of specialists needed to make it a successful project. We need those professionals who are here to implement. We have the advisors who know exactly what is needed in different countries in order to have a successful implementation. We have organized a lot of expert committees who can in different directions of the industry, be it in agriculture, be it in mining, be it in infrastructure, be it in even hospitality or healthcare, who come along with a huge and long expertise in this environment, who can advise what to do that is going to be a successful endeavor. An important part of a club, of course, is as well the member. Therefore, we have different levels of memberships. We have the billionaire, millionaire memberships, which is actually reserved for those high level individuals who are actually typically those who come to have a look where to invest, who are interested in lucrative and alternative investments. We have as well the professional memberships, professional and SME memberships. These are more those members who are actually here than to find some assignments to help to implement, who have already experience in these regions where the investment should be done, and who can help on the spot to implement these projects. And then last but not least, very important, we have as well the diplomat members, because we would like to have all those government bodies on board as well. These are the people who can grant environment in their nations, in their homes, where this investment can be implemented fruitfully. So we are here to make the world a better place. We are here to help wherever needed to do the necessary investments to have the local people living on a better level, living a better life. And we do that with our very strongly defined values like integrity, professionalism, credibility, accountability, and ethical behavior. I hope to see you somewhere in our club, even probably maybe sometime as a member. Thank you.